I'm Dr. Marisa Weiss, the founder and chief medical officer at breastcancer.org. With all the growing concern for the spread of the coronavirus, the world is changing so quickly all around us. Breastcancer.org is here to help you stay safe. What we're hearing in the news now feels very worrisome or even overreactive. It's actually not, because being proactive now and taking all the measures to protect yourself from the infection is actually the best way to reduce your risk of exposure and slow the spread of the virus. We at breastcancer.org are absolutely committed to making sure our breast cancer community has the relevant information you need to protect your health and continue receiving the best care right now. We'll continue to create and share materials on breastcancer.org for you as the new information and guidance becomes available. We'll do what we do best, which is to help you understand all that new research, all the complex medical information, and figure out how best to make the decisions for your life. And remember, you are not alone. At any time you need to talk or ask questions, you can join the conversation happening in our digital community at breastcancer.org. It's a place you can safely connect with others to find the support, talk about what's the impact that this whole crisis is having on your life, share your stories, as well as things that have helped you overcome all of this. So from all of us at the breastcancer.org team to you, we wish you well to stay happy and healthy as much as you can, connect with others, and we're going to get through this all together. We will.